What's left of it? What do you see right here?
Again?
How many decks did it melt through right here too?
Got this one. Yeah, two, because right below us, well, what was below us is like radio passageway and then the way to the tank warden's place.
This here is where the deck caved in when I was fighting the fire.
I never noticed.
Yeah.
Another fan.
Used to be red.
Huh?
Used to be red, yo.
Yeah, I know.
Sorry.
The thing that makes this a little different is this one here, the whole firefighting doctrine is built around the assumption that I can argue.
The ship. They want, well, they want two of them taped when they remove this thing. I don't know why. I guess for double protection, in case one of them don't come out. Yeah. Yeah, that's what they're looking at. Two different angles.
It's probably because of
the size of the tapes. Any things that you can possibly think of, no matter how ridiculous it may seem to you, it's important.
I understand. I said when Stark got hit, we were over there, we talked about it by the defense. I got changed. You and Stark's on the opposite spot here. We were by the defense is standing by. Quite a few things we come out and talk about that DC throughout the Navy. So.
Oh, we did.
Anything else that comes through the hell?
There's a common denominator, vertical fire stress. You see it here, you saw it there, and it happened in a similar fashion. Major flashover, intense heat, couldn't get it near it, and it just continued to move. In the aluminum deck house, it'll continue to move. So. Thank you so much. I guess we wanted to talk to...
That must be the one they were lighting off, wasn't it?
Yep.
Yeah, they had the... the thing was hanging, the torch was hanging right out of it. Oh, that big long thing?
I don't know. Shit, I don't know.
The Nifty did?
Yeah, I was sitting down here with Nifty and it fucking melted to my face piece.
Seam went around the back.
Shit, so I believe everybody made it up. That's what I'm not going for. That's what I lost.
That's what's left of a dungaree jacket. Is that what it is down there?
Yeah.
to make sure that you was all still going.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, what time are you going to be over about?
About six.
Okay.
It's the weather. Bows, man.
Yeah. See, the
ceremony's going to go down in Alabama. Thank you.